ask you a few questions, okay? Yes, I made it an awesome word, Frindle. How did you make it up? Well, I figured that pen is lame, so I say Frindle.
Okay, that's all the time we have today. Just joking, Nick, what is Frindle?
It means pet.
Will you ever make a new word like that?
Maybe. I don't know.
Okay, great. That is an awesome word you made up.
Tell us your real names.
Molly.
Evelyn.
And what grade are you in?
Second.
And what book did you read?
Frindle.
And did you like it?
No.
No?
No.
Did you like it, Evelyn?
It was
maybe.
Boring.